Hello guys, welcome to Seeing Happy. I am Maddie, and today we are going to be doing the very first of my Following Halloween series. I did this last year where I did a video every single day in October for Halloween hauls and showing you all the new things I'm getting. This time I'm going to be repeating the series, not a video every day, but all of my fall videos will be showing all of my hauls, all the cool stuff I'm buying, and I'm starting now in September instead of October. So I hope you're as ready as I am. Now, today's video is a little Halloweeny, a little not, but also the most Halloweeny that it can be for me. So this year I've decided to do stickers instead of candy for Halloween for the trick-or-treaters. I think that like laptop style stickers in different designs are really cool, really fun, fun for all ages and unique, and then you don't have to worry about having something bad for kids with allergies and stuff like that. So I think it is a really cool idea. I would be super excited. So I went ahead and ordered a ton of stickers from Shein. These all come in like a 50 pack. I think each one is 50 stickers. But you don't necessarily. I think actually they might show you every design on Shein, but I purposely didn't look that close because I wanted to see them when they came in. So today, I've got stickers. They all landed face back, face down. So here are all the stickers I have ordered. You can see some of them do repeat. Ooh, I got three of those. I thought they were really cute, I guess. I got a couple of the Halloween ones, a couple of the food ones, and then those are unique. So today I am going to open all of these with you, and we're gonna see what these stickers are like. I am so excited. So this is quite a few because it's 50 per pack. I think they all come with 50. So we're gonna open them up and see what's inside. Let's go ahead and start with the most Halloweenish because I'm just in a Halloween mood. I'm sure some of you guys are too. Are you guys starting Halloween in September this year like I am? Look how cute! Oh my gosh! So I don't know. They don't really give you the title, but if you look up like 50 PC sticker, then you'll probably get all of these to show up. Look how cute! I've been wanting like a Bonalusa sticker. I was gonna say tattoo, not tattoo sticker forever. And the fact that this set came with one is so exciting. And yes, I will be taking out my favorite ones. And then giving away the rest. Oh my gosh, so cute. This actually reminds me of work because I make pretzels just like that at work. These are so adorable. Okay, we got a little quiche. That one is not a standalone favorite. I might put it in a little gift bag with a different one also. That little astronaut is really cute. Okay, but this is not as themed as I was thinking. Oh, or maybe the theme was just food and the first one just happened to be a ghost. There is a little hat. It's like a little Raiden hat. Broccoli. A banana. The texture on these is really cute and really nice. They do feel like a high quality. They are not glossy. They look more like a matte, which I'm surprised about. So I'm hoping they're waterproof, but I think they are. Really cute. And they're just plain on the back. They don't say anything. That one is really adorable. There's this little singing mariachi guy. I'm not going to go through all of them as in depth, but I just wanted to show you one of them with absolutely every sticker. How cute! I can definitely use that one in my planner. Little wrestler. Oh, this little girl is so cute! Look at her little face! Look at her little tre- Oh my gosh, she is adorable. I'm probably going to keep that one. They have quite a few cute little stickers in here. All the little macarons. Macarons? I think they're macarons. Dragon fruit. Oh my gosh, this one is so cute to me. The little soft serve ice cream. Ooh, okay, in the comments, y'all let me know which ones are y'all's favorites. Look at that cute little. I was gonna say like flautas. Like, not flautas. That's the roll. I don't know. But it's not right, is it? Asian food or Mexican food? I don't know. A little paleta. How cute. These little gummy bears look like they're talking. Like, they're conversing. That one has his mouth open, I think. And they're also kind of funny stickers. That one, I mean, what did I mean? Funny colors. Did you know what I was trying to say? This little gladiator guy. Oh, that's a cool, like, retro one. The Rubik's Cube. And a good size, too, by the way. The little fries box. That is really cute, and it doesn't have the logo on it. I don't really care for when they put, like, a slightly wrong logo, you know, like a fake, like a letter N or something, you know what I mean? Or W. So I like that it's just blank. Plus, you could even, like, write something. Ooh, this one is super pretty. We have an open banana, so we've got two banana stickers. Look at the little dumplings! So cute! Oh my gosh. Okay, I am really excited, so I'm like showing every single one to you guys, but what do you think? You have to let me know what you think of these. And also, if you have. Oh my gosh, this one's adorable. I'm definitely keeping this one. I love. Something about like the fact that the paper's not really a different color. It's like I make cupcakes with these really thin cupcake liners so that you can kind of see the cake in through the liner, and that just makes it look like so much more delicious to me. Look, the little fish. That's like the one I've been trying to track down in my Asian snacks haul. If you guys have any ideas of like crafts and stuff, because I do collect and have a lot of stickers like this, then let me know. I'm always looking for new things to do with them other than just like stick them on my stuff or put them in my planner, which I love putting them in my planner. But, if I could like make stuff from them, I think that'd be really cute. I mean, of course, I could just like stick it on a anything and then I've made something. But you know, if you guys are a little more creative, then you can let me know. Ooh, I love this for a travel entry. Oh, look at the little cowboy boots. I would say this theme is definitely not super tangible. Oh, the ice cream one. Like there's just kind of some of whatever in here. Look how cute. But the artwork, I would say the artwork though carries over. Like this all looks like one artist, which is nice because I really love the style of these. And what is earrings? That was the worst one for the last one. Okay, so that was all of the first set. Let's put this away and let's bring out the second set. Okay, so like I said, the rest of these I'm gonna go through fairly quickly. I just wanted to give you a. Oh, there's a little face. That's cute. Oh, how cute. Whoa, this one's like more photorealistic. Oh my gosh, that looks delicious. Oop, I don't like that one. I have a trypophobia warning. And I don't like things that are like dots and holes and stuff. So cute! Oh my gosh, look at this. This looks like the best cookie and it's like actual size. Ooh, I love that dripping icing. This color is like a little metallic looking or neon. Like not in real life, but like if it was drawn that way, and it is very cool. That might have to be a keep. Look how cute the little face. Look at the little popcorn. Okay. Definitely let me know which ones of these you guys like. What is that? Let me know what that is. Leave a timestamp. This looks like an old bucket of chicken. What's going on now? Little chicken nuggets. Whoa, this pizza needs some more cheese. Oh, that one's a cutie. Ooh, I love that one. How nice. Oh my gosh, these are so awesome. These are actually. Oh, those hot dogs in a bread! No way! It's like a you made it at home hot dog. I love it. These are gonna be so hard to give away because they're just so awesome. Oh, that one's adorable. Ooh, I love that one. Oh, that is so my style. Another little corn ice cream. Oh my gosh, look how gorgeous. I could totally do like one. Oh my gosh, I got a pink one. Yes, I'm so happy. I could totally do like a video on each set, but I know that you guys might not want to see a video on each set, so I really am trying to go through these quickly so we can just see all of them. That looks like money. Some of these foods are kind of funny. Little cookies. What? What is on there? It's like blank. Oops, I dropped one. And it was a cosmic brownie. Dude, it's like a photo of a cosmic brownie. I love it. It's funny because some of these foods like repeat a lot, but different like art styles. It's pretty cool. Little sushi. Oh, how cute. Oh, that was a good set. I liked that one. Okay, let's look at the candy stack next. Which, honestly, I don't know why I didn't get more of these. Because this is kind of the perfect theme for Halloween. But apparently I didn't. Sometimes I'm surprised when my orders come in. I'm like, wait, I got three of these and I got one of these? But I always check the paperwork and it's always right. It's just, I think I'm like in a panic when I'm ordering my Shein stuff because it always sells out on me. So I'm just like, yes, I'll take all of these. Oh, I love the wrapper on this. Also, isn't the chocolate like photorealistic and the wrapper's like cartoony? And this part of the wrapper's like comic book. I love it. Ooh, look at that beauty. Ooh la la. So pretty. Oops, I dropped another one. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I love it. Okay, early for the season, but gingerbread houses are my Christmas thing, my symbol, and I love it. Okay, back to Halloween. Cute little caramel apple and this bowl of candy. I love these. These are so cute. So I think I'm gonna put these in like little, oh my gosh, that one's adorable. Like little treat bags with maybe with candy in there also. I haven't decided, but oh my gosh, this one's gorgeous. What the heck? I'm definitely keeping this one. That is so beautiful to me. Okay, lost memory time. When I was a kid, I had this one coloring book. I love colors. I love coloring books. And I think I've probably talked about this before, but I don't know what it was, but it was a coloring book of like these garden tea party. That's cute. Seems it, I'm pretty sure it did have people, but I just remember like the scenery because it was like intricate. Like this was before like adult coloring books existed, not adult and inappropriate, but like in level of detail. And this was like a adult level of coloring book because it was so intricate with all the like leaves and flowers and ivy and then the teacups and the teapots and the designs on everything and the little cakes and the little, cherries and papers and everything. Like everything was so detailed and so gorgeous. And I like love that book so much. But I have no idea what it was. But that sticker just reminded me of it. That one is so cute to me. I love that one. And then we've got a candy castle. Yeah, some of these are very Candyland. The little sweet shop. I love the way it's written. That's what that writing looks like, it sounds like to me. So cute. Okay, that was definitely a good set. I can't believe I just got one of those. Okay, and we're at 15 minutes already, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video here and I'm gonna come back for a second part because I've still got all of these other packs and I just can't go that fast. Okay, so I will see you later. Like and subscribe, and you have a beautiful day. Goodbye.